Laugh, you actually get hit.
Right. Hopefully the race is dry.
The next four races, no matter what.
Yeah, I think Shazier is not anymore the thing.
Yeah. And I'm 5 points behind Jovi's out, so...
Sam.
Let's hope
this is Shazier's last race. What? Last race.
He finished fourth. Sam, you're the only one on track, you're going to retire.
Yeah, but I kind of want to start on a bit less worn options.
Alright. Tinking outside the spat, I like it. Oh, Pico, you're improved. Well done.
Thank you.
I'm just surprised I did a better match than Joey Dizza.
Yeah, I was looking at him. I can't remember if he was on points or soft still.
No, he won in Singapore.
Yeah, no.
I need good start.
Sure, does anyone see Marco FD? He's gotten dire because since F1 2013 and he became good in F1 2013. He's absolutely
dire. No, he didn't become good in F1 2013. He didn't stop playing.
Yes.
Hashtag Stan Hats. Chuck Roller was
actually 39.
No, how's that? I thought you said you wanted to do a 38 though.
Yeah, I have done a 38 before. In quality. But...
Oh yeah, I'm starting third. I forgot about that. I forgot that I'm starting third.
Aaron, in Hungary, you gave me 10 place penalties.
Yeah.
Sorry?
In Hungary and Silverson, you gave me 10 place penalties for lagging out.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Why do I have
to? Good luck. Me. Fuck's sake.
Change things with the show up, she's in.
Sorry, gave me a slight tap on the rear.
Oh, my phone's going off. This is not the time. I think it's Twitter.
Wait.
Yeah, it is Twitter.
It's on my ass.
Got shunted.
Going to map back marker brigades. So lonely in last.
I do love this Sochi circuit. It's just really
cool. Oh, sorry, Sam.
Sorry.
How did you hold it around the outside?
I saw Shazier being abducted by aliens, in the words of the barrier.
I said that's the beginning for you.
I believe I can
fly. All I can think of is that a video that Into the Barrier did when the Lotus was abducted, and I just got those dancing aliens, a bit like that.
And then you ran straight into the rear of cars.
Yeah.
I hate this corner here.
Which corner?
Oh, the one under the tunnel. The one straight after the tunnel. I keep hitting these sausage curves.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right. Oh, go on.
That corner cut I did in the last corner. 25 cents slower than Sam, and I won the prize.
And then, there we go. Sam has done a time that is almost as quick as my first lap in qualifying. Back after the light.
Sorry.
That's okay. This is a great battle.
I'm actually maintaining the gap to Joe, which is actually okay. There we go, the fastest lap is quicker than my lap.
I don't know
the
areas are.
Oh, you did it, Rosberg.
No, I forgot about the blade again.
No, you
can't run away.
No, I'm driving away. Come on, sit down.
Oh, you know, nobody cares.
Love you really, Aaron. Hashtag no homo. Nick is the only one not racing here.
Yeah, banter.
It's some great banter.
Oh, that's
more rain banter.
No, it's in Russia.
The screen just froze.
Yeah, I can see you lost some time.
Yeah.
I blamed on Aaron.
I lost some time as well. I lost 1.6 seconds.
That put the day's everything.
I lost time as well.
Yeah, no worries. I'll just quit.
Losing the wing.
I'll just make Nico Rosberg come here and drive for me and beat you guys.
I'm just gonna blame everything on Lewis Hamilton because he's the most. And he just makes up biggest bullshit. Sorry.
No, you're gonna hold me up. You hold me up.
I will try to do one piece of play.
Rosberg, you help me up. That's not nice.
Not my fault. I gained a second. Yeah. From holding you up or something like that.
Right behind Edgar's.
And I'm coming right.
I will block you.
No, please no.
No, Edgar, don't be unfair.
What was that about?
Okay.
My teammate came in on the same lap. But I was scheduled to pit on this lap. I didn't change it at all. God's sake.
Who came in? Who's your teammate?
Ghost.
Yeah.
Oh, Sam going down the inside.
Shazier on points as well.
I lost 1 or 2 seconds, but I'm just going to blame it on Lewis Hamilton.
I'm Lewis Hamilton, in the case.
I think so, I'm Kevin Magnussen.
Maybe it's because he's black. That's what he said.
Actually, thinking about it, that is one plus of Cage run going. That means we won't have to put up with Ericsson.
We're in Russia, though. We don't have to put up with Chilton.
Still.
Aww.
Aww.
So nice.
But the thing is, what I've heard is that to start a year you have to have at least 20 cars. And if there's only 9 teams, there's going to be 18 cars on the
Joes.
Which means 3 car teams, but at least 2 teams. Okay.
Safety car.
We may have safety car.
We have
yes.
Safety car.
We do. Yeah.
Peter not 20 car teams.
And Aaron's gone.
What Aaron said?
Aaron.
Aaron.
If Joe doesn't pick, yeah. He's being an idiot.
You should help me with tire wear.
Or we'll pick the slab.
I'm not gonna pick the slab.
Tires.
Hello! Dan, are you bidding?
No.
I just came out of the pits, like, 3 laps ago or 2.
If you pit now, you have to be sure to go to the end of them. Or you're doing a 2-stop. And you haven't pitted yet. That's really hurt Joe though, because he hadn't pitted.
You have been poked, GP2 last season at 18:47:55. Aaron Kien of any, poked you. Back
Yes, now I'm on optimal fuel. Back on optimal.
Right. What season should I do next season?
Okay, Sam, we're back in the pack together.
GT3,
so I was actually expecting you to win the race from there on if there was no safety car. Which is going to be pretty hard. Yeah, safety car in this lap.
What a prediction!
And now Sam will back the pack.
I lost my front.
Okay, because we need to catch up to the rest of the pack.
I lost my front wing while trying to warm up my tires.
Oh, Sam's bolted.
I've overshot the last penultimate corner already. Wow.
Engineer's taking me. No! Now I've got a penalty. Because he turned into me.
Oh, whoa! I almost hit
your recording.
Oh!
Who hit me?
Hey, because it's round.
Hey.
Unbelievable. I was simply going down the inside and he just decided to turn into me. It's either between me and Pico.
It's not as much as it was in real life. Because real life he lost about 30 seconds, but in this it's about 20.
It's all about me and, it's either me and Pico who gets the podium.
Well, he's crossing the finish line now, and I've just come out of the pit. Just come out of the pit stop. And I can accelerate.
Oh, sorry, Pico.
Okay, yep. They're lag taps. I'm gonna give you that position.
So 10 seconds to gain.
What?
10 seconds.
What happened, Pico?
I cut the chicane a bit, so I just ran wide to give you the position.
Thank you.
And then if some of our instruments are wrong in it, then it goes to the F1 instruments. Or at least that's what I hope would happen. That's an idea of the world. Oh, Joe's in the pits.
Joe's in the pits.
Yep, up one. What? Joe's just gone in the pit and fitted some primes.
At this point, I would have fitted some options.
Yeah. What's 21 seconds
Okay, the current gap to Eggers is 15 seconds, so if I just maintain the same pace, I should be able to secure fourth. Because the podium's gone now.
Why?
Because of the penalty.
Yeah, I also have a penalty.
Because you have a penalty?
Yeah.
I need to push. Pick up list fun.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I probably have third because I probably believe my thing will get removed.
Grape on 6.
Damn, congratulations.
Thank you. I think for me it's a race that could be.
I could have, if I didn't pull a Rosberg in the first lap. Yeah, Edgar's, that's not guaranteed because my penalty might get removed.
It will not get removed.
I finished 6th in the end.
For what your penalty, Lob?
For apparently causing a collision, which I didn't cause because Mr. Ghost actually ran into
Shazier.
Me. Oh, Shazier, sorry. I stopped recording already.
You don't want to see me just stand up and go,
yeah, I won,
and then stroke the ball. Nah, I'm not Sebastian Bell. Even though
it's
it says
saying so on your leathers.
Congrats, Sam. Great team. Really great team.